Okay, I'm gonna do a magic trick and make the lighting like just a tiny bit better. Do you wanna see? I really don't think that did anything. Anyway. Hi! Familiar outfit? Yes. Recording two videos in one day? Who is she? Reacting to Demi Lovato's new single, 29, from her new album, Holy. For some reason, just saying it doesn't sound right. I listened to Substance and Skin of My Teeth in the car, and y'all have no idea how excited I am for this Demi Lovato to be back. 2008 BB, just, all right, let's go. Is this song about what I think it's about? This is about what I think it's about, bro. Shit slaps. But oh my god. Dog. Oh my god. Way too many women. Way too many women go through this. Where they're 16, 17 years old and they think it's okay to be with a 21, 22, or 23 year old. Or even older. And it's just not. You need to watch out because they are a predator. This is not okay. This is not okay. Even someone who's like 29 years old dating an 18 year old, just, that is so uncomfortable. That is so uncomfortable. It is so uncomfortable. So uncomfortable. It's one thing for a 19 year old to date an 18 year old. It's another thing for, red flag. Okay? Okay. Basically, what I'm trying to say is I personally don't think age gaps are an issue, even if, like, if it's an appropriate age gap. I'm not saying, like, you can't be 29 and date a 40-year-old. I'm not saying you can't be 25 and date a 35-year-old. But when a teenager, regardless of how old that teenager is, I think it's inappropriate for them to not, it's not their fault, though. like, it's definitely the older partner's fault. Like, it's weird and inappropriate for an 18-year-old to date a 25, 26-year-old. It's weird and inappropriate to me for a 17-year-old to date a 29-year-old. Like, it's just weird and awkward. Like, I'm 24. I would never, ever in my life imagine myself dating an 18 or 19-year-old because they're not in the same part of life that I am. And don't come at me saying that it's a preference. It's not. It's weird and it's fucking gross. But if you're not an adult yet, take a step back. Because if you're 17 right now and you're dating someone who is older than you by more than 2 or 3 years, something's not adding up. No offense. It's not you. It's probably not you. It's not you, okay? It is the literal predator that is 20 and older, okay? Okay. Not trying to come for you. So if you get pressed by this, I don't really care about hearing your story in the comments. You're being groomed, babes, okay? For real, this song, I hope people hear it more. This is a fucking excellent song. She literally said, I'm not even thinking. Like, a 17-year-old person never crossed my mind. What? Never. So, if you were 24, would you date someone? If you were 29, would you date someone 17? No, because that's weird, right? You're almost 30. Why would you be thinking about dating a high schooler? Or someone who just got out of high school? So, girls, be careful out there. You know? Do you, but be smart. Be careful. Think about things before you get into them. Passionate, so like my brain is trying to tell me to say 8 million things at one time, but they're not in it for you, and you're not mature for your age, okay? Be smart, be safe. I am only saying this out of love and kindness, and because I want every woman on here to know their worth. Now, 10 years from now, when you're 25 and they're 30 or 36, that's different. It's completely different. And if you don't know the difference, I'm sorry. But yeah, anyway, great song. Can't wait for the rest of the album. Anyway, thank you, Demi. Thank you, Demi, for releasing this. It is so important. It is so important for more songs like this to come out, especially from women. Gotta go. Bye.